So today we are going to talk about something that actually a lot of people have concerns about, and it is one of the most controversial topics in the pickup community. So I thought we'll be talking about the correlation between looks and attraction, and also I wanted to give my take on it. Now you might ask yourself, do looks really matter and how much they matter, right? Let me tell you, looks neither guarantee success nor do they prevent success at any level. What I mean is, whether you're a beginner, whether you're an advanced guy, looks will not guarantee you success. But it will change how she will react to you in the initial 5 seconds, which will change the path you go on from there out. Now, let me explain that. There are three areas where looks could affect your game. The first one being the initial interaction, the 5 to 10 seconds when you're interacting to the girl. The second one being the amount of game that you would be requiring to close the deal, right? The third one being the inner game, because looks will affect your social conditioning, and we will talk about that. Now, the level of interest from the girl during the first 5 to 10 seconds of the interaction. Now, here's what happens. For guys, attraction is like a switch. You see a hot girl walking by and the switch is on. From there on, her attractiveness does not really change, no matter what she says. She could come up with some really dumb shit and you'll still be attracted to her. Now, the attraction switch stays on, right? Unless and until she says so much dumb shit that you can't really stand her and the switch is off. Now, for a girl, however, attraction works like a volume knob. Consider rotating a volume dial, right? When it's at the lowest, she's probably not really feeling attracted towards you. And as it goes up and it goes higher towards the maximum volume, which would mean that she's all over you and she's completely attracted to you, at that time, all you have to do is take her by the hand and lead her to a location where you guys can fuck. Now, one thing you have to understand is, when you're going to approach a girl does not really have a lot to judge initially, right? She sees you and she can categorize you into three categories, which is yes, please, maybe, or not really. You know, I don't want to talk to this guy, right? And all she can do is she can judge you by the looks and the fashion sense that you have. Because she does not know you, she has not spoken to you, right? However, one thing you have to understand is, once you get in the set, you're entering at a volume level, right? Either it's a low level or either it's a high level, right? However, this level can be managed as the conversation keeps going on further, and you can increase the volume knob using your game. So that's why I said looks neither guarantee success nor they prevent success at any level. Because when it comes to attraction, you have to really understand game trumps all. The level of game that would be required for you to close the deal. Now, when you start out talking to a girl who's actually interested in you, she wants you to succeed. So probably the girl would be more inclined trying to help you out through the moments of your bad game. Now, if you're a good looking guy, if you're a model looking guy, you can sleep with really good looking girls if you have average game. However, if you're a normal looking guy, your game is going to have to be much stronger to get the same desired results. Now, the difference in the time that it takes to reach average game versus good game could be even in months or years, depending on how much action you take. So, however, there is a good news, guys. In terms of pure attraction, there's a difference in how men and women view each other. Now, men see women as sexual objects. Now, women see men as status objects. And good fashion does way more to convey high status than biological looks ever can. So your biological looks pales in comparison to the effects of good fashion and good grooming. Simply because you're not a girl trying to attract a guy, you know, with your big breasts, with your big ass. So if you get your good fashion and your grooming right, you can vastly reduce the time it would take for you to regularly close really, really hot women. You would still need to have game, because at the end of the day, game trumps all, but you would have made things easier for you. Your inner game. Now, the major area where looks actually affect you is in your inner game due to your social conditioning. Now, I want you to imagine a guy who's probably a good looking guy. You know, he probably looks like a model or something. Now, since the age that girls and guys started noticing each other in a man to woman way, he's often had the yes, please reaction from the girls in his social circle. So when he tries to hit on girls, they want him to be consistent with their fantasy, so they actually try to help him out a little bit, only up to a point. Now, so he may have had a lot of, you know, initial positive reactions and even some early successes with women, due to which he may have a comparatively better inner game than a guy who's not so good with women, or not so good looking, sorry. Now, compare that to a guy who's below average looking or who's just average. Girls do not try to help him out as much, and he has no idea how he can overcome the looks barrier with a good game and have better results, you know, similar to the good looking guy, because of the society. Now, you have to understand, the society, you know, which is generally really unaware about game, over exaggerates the importance of looks in our minds. So with comparatively less positive reactions, lower number of early successes, and hence lower dating experience, plus the social conditioning, you know, telling the less than average looking guy that there's nothing he can do about it, he may end up with a lot of inner game issues. So due to these inner game issues, learning game might be a bit harder journey for a not so good looking guy. Now, less due to the rejections he's getting, but more due to the social conditioning, which shaped the perception of the guy, he perceives himself, you know, in a low state. Now, the difference in inner game can be eliminated. That's why the best attitude for you to have is that looks don't mean shit. So now, to summarize, your looks affect the level of interest from the girl in the initial 5 to 10 seconds of the interaction, and, you know, the level of game that you would require to close the deal as well. But both of which can be mitigated to a very large degree by improving your fashion sense, your grooming, and your fitness. So take this week to lay down the groundwork for just that. Also, looks can affect your inner game due to your past social conditioning, the effects of which can be eliminated by internalizing the attitude that looks don't mean shit, because good game trumps all. I want you to remember this. So let's start making the process of learning game easier for you. All right, guys, so what you just saw was a preview of the Mentorship 2.0. Now, if you'd like to sign up for the program, you can click in the link in the description section and you can sign up for the program, or you can even schedule a call directly with me to know more about our services. So if you like our content, just click on the like button and the subscribe button right next to it. This is Arunav. Until next time.